the weather is getting warmer, and yeah, I'm checking few downs, and yeah, while I'm checking, it was only 1 minute in the grass, so I got 2 ticks. So in our country, the ticks is very sick, and you can get the illness for all of your life, if I could say, and it's very dangerous. I have some vaccine from one illness. There is two illness of from this ticks. One illness could cause you death, but from this I have vaccine. But the other, there is no vaccines, so it can also be dangerous to your body. But it's a bit softer, so it's always dangerous to go through the grass. I'm always checking my legs, my shoes, my pants, to avoid attack of the ticks, if I could say. So what about ticks in your country? Do you have a lot of them, or not a lot? Those ticks sick or not? Let me know in the comments. And please make sure to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much, guys.
I'm in the forest. So there wind a bit slower, and there is a lot of mosquitoes, which I don't like very much. Oh. Here you can see the leftovers from the last time. Ah, okay, so what, this time somehow a lot of water here. Before, sometime I drained the dam about 200 meters away in that side, so you can see the marks where the water was before. And there are in them two. it's draining really quick. The channel is full of the water again. And there are about half meter cut. Some of you asked about what fishes we have. So we have only such a fishes in such a canals, and I never seen bigger ones. So those fishes actually not growing more. It's maximum size of it. So yeah, I even don't know the name. In the childhood we were calling it diglis, because of this on the back such a like arrows. Okay. Okay guys, I think it's gonna drain for a while, a few hours more, so I'm going to open or remove, you want call out for you better, but I'm going to remove other dams, so I'm not gonna wait till the end. See you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.